might have something. That phrase, the dark path to righteousness is beyond what you see yourself to be. Maybe it's silly, but think about it. Something in which you see yourself to be, well, that could be a mirror or something reflective. So the path is beyond that. Worth a look.
Looks like it's about me.
It is. Did a quick scan. There's a few newspaper stories about your investigations. It's even got internal bureau newsletter articles on your career progress, promotions, postings, things like that. The last few pages are newspaper clippings about serial killers not being found. Some of these are circled in red, with a big exclamation point beside them. Looks kind of like our serial killer X has been following your life and career pretty closely.
Yeah, but why?
Maybe he likes a challenge. Maybe he's chosen you to go up against and he's trying to understand his enemy.
Maybe, but I don't know. Seems more to it than that.
Anymore. My ears. My hands.
Cross-referencing print. A positive match. This guy's Carl Anderson, the one the press calls the torturer.
Christ, it looks like serial killer X got to him, painted him up, tortured him, drove him to suicide, just like Anderson did to his victims.
Our man must be near. Be careful.
Your lab access is terminated as of now. Taxpayers wouldn't like you using resources when you're officially on suspension.
Farrell, listen to me. Talk to Rosa. We're this close to getting the guy.
I don't know what poor innocent schmuck you're chasing, but stop it now. Come into the bureau. Give yourself up and we'll talk. There are things we need to discuss.
I can't do it, Farrell.
Then play it your way, but we'll find you. Count on it.
Looks like you're on your own, Thomas.
Carl? Carl? Come on, Mr. Torturer. Don't you want to know what it feels like? We're not even half done. Carl, you know how this will end. I was put on this earth to bring you to justice. Your fate is in my hands.
Oh, Carl. You've given up.
Wait for it.
It's a shame.
Wait for it.
Now perhaps you know what you have put others through.
Although it makes you even more pathetic that you weren't brave enough to kill yourself. Now I'll have to do the job and make it look right. So sad.
Now! You shouldn't have come here. Can't you see what I'm trying to do?
You can't win this battle!
Leland! Nephew, please listen to me. I am here to help. You are not yourself. You are not in your right mind. Let me help you. I know of what I speak.